What's up? It's your boy again, MB. I'm Mitchell Black. I'm the founder of Strong Side and the author of Nutrition Finances. And today I want to talk to you about leveraging debt. That is a big deal, all right? So here's the deal. All debt is not bad debt. You know, I talk about this a lot in these videos. Look, this is not the stuff you were taught in school, all right? That stuff is all broken, okay? This is not the eat less, exercise more. This is not thermodynamics. This is not, some get fit quick scheme. This is get fit for sure. Get fit for sure, all right? So I want to talk to you about leveraging debt. All debt is not bad debt. All right. And I know that that's so backwards to what you've been taught, but all debt is not bad debt. So the whole point of nutrition finances is to show you an analogy-based system between creating financial wealth and nutrition finances, allowing your body to grow in healthiness and wealth and get a return on your body. Now, I'm not here to like tell you how to run your bills and stuff like that. What I'm trying to do is give you analogies. I'm trying to help you understand how your body works and in a financial system. Okay. Now, neither of these really taught in school. Neither of these are really like huge things that are massively promoted, but it's the stuff that works. Like I said, this is not a get fit quick scheme. This is get fit for sure, all right? Just like it wouldn't be a get rich quick scheme. Get rich for sure, right? So nutrition finances is what it's all about, all right? You want to be healthy and you want to be wealthy, okay? Here's what I want you to think about. Let's say that you go to the bank, right? You go to the bank and you say, hey, I would like to buy a house, all right? Maybe you live in a house, all right? So you say, I want to go buy a house. I am a legit artist, by the way. So you buy your house, right? You go to the store, you want to buy a house, or I'm sorry, not the store, you go to the bank. You go to the bank, you want to buy a house. The bank is going to say, all right, here's really what we're going to do. Whether they tell you this or not, this is what's happening, is they're going to look at your credit score. And your credit score is based over time. So you at 18 to whatever you are now. Okay, they're gonna look at your credit score, and the credit score is based on whether you made a consistent on-time payments. Like, did you pay your credit card bills on time? Did you pay internet bills on time, car loans, whatever? Did you pay these things on time, or is there dings? Did you borrow too much money? Were you not able to pay it back? Did you default on something? You know, and more than likely, if we look at all your years, there's some type of ding on your credit, right? That's why it's very difficult to have perfect credit. And those dings are going to affect your credit score. And your credit score can sometimes affect the interest rate that you get on a loan. So what does that mean? It means, let's say your house is $300,000. So it's $300,000. If you borrow $300,000 at a 5% interest rate over 30 years, you will pay back, I believe it's $694,000. Because of that 5% interest rate, because it's amortized over a month, right? And it's amortized over days, and then it's amortized over years. So it's not as simple as just, oh, let's tack 5% onto the loan, right? So if you borrow 300 grand and you make the minimum payments for 30 years, when you pay that back, you will pay back $694,000, which means, number one, that unless you sell your house for $695,000, you'll never make your money back, all right? Look, dude, if you buy your house for $300,000 and you pay on it with the 5% interest and then you sell it for $325,000, depending on how long you paid for it, you might not make your money back. You sold it for more than you bought it for, but you paid so much on interest that it doesn't even matter, right? Because your interest rate was so high. That's why low interest rates are a big deal, why a good credit score is a big deal, because you want to borrow money at a low interest rate, and you're able to get that by consistent on-time payments, all right? The more that you can show the bank that they can trust you to lend you money, because that's what buying a house is, right? Buying a house is, the bank is going to trust you to lend you money for 30 years because you don't own your house, right? I don't know, I'm in my house right now. I do not own my house. I rent my house from the bank for 30 years. And if you don't believe me, then okay, fine. Let's just not make our mortgage payments for a couple months and see what happens. You don't own the house, right? So it's rented from the bank, and the bank can repossess your house just like your body can repossess your fitness, right? So your body is gonna look at this and it's gonna say, look, you want some fitness? I'm gonna draw you a barbell here. That's a barbell. It's gonna say, I wanna borrow some fitness, right? Well, it's gonna look at your credit score and it's gonna say, bro, when you were 18 until now, you have made some messed up decisions. Too many Doritos, too much alcohol, not enough exercise. You've treated your body like crap. Maybe you had some cigarettes. I list in the book three different ways that your credit score could be in the tank, right? So there's three ways that your body, that your credit score could be in the tank, and there's three ways that your body credit score could be in the tank. You need to have a good credit score. Because just like you would go to the bank and the bank would give you a high interest rate, your body giving you a high interest rate is you going to run 400 meters and then you want to throw up everywhere because you're gasping. Oh man, I'm so tired. Why? Because you borrowed too much energy from your body because your interest rate was too high. You're not metabolically wealthy. You're metabolically in the tank. You're in the dirt. You got a low credit score, right? So what your goal is to borrow money at a low interest rate so you can then have lower payments. And then if you can have lower payments, you can live with more free money. Doesn't that sound awesome, right? What if you could run 400 meters and not get tired? What if you could do heavy squats and not be sore? What if you could eat normally and shed tons of body fat? That's what you want. You want to be metabolically wealthy. You want nutrition, finances. Your body has a credit score, all right? And in this book, I'm going to list out what your credit score is. I'm going to show you what your real credit score is, like FICO, TransUnion, all that kind of stuff. I'm going to show you your credit score. And then I'm going to show you your body's credit score. In this book, you will fill out your body's credit score application. You will run your credit score and figure out what your body's credit score is. Then I'm going to show you where you're at. I'm going to show you where you need to be. I'm going to show you how to borrow money or energy or calories, whatever you want to analogize it to. Analogize, just made that up. But I'm going to show you how to borrow against your body at a low interest rate. I'm going to show you how to have consistent on-time payments, just like you would show credit card consistent on-time payments here or whatever. I'm going to show you how to have meal on-time payments, whatever here, and raise your body's credit score so you can get everything that you want from it without massive amounts of debt, all right? Because all debt is not bad debt. You can have good debt, all right? And I'm going to explain that in the book. Like, for example, to start Strong Side, I borrowed money, all right? I would borrow more. Why? Because I've grown it into something, right? So I would borrow that money again to grow it even more because that wasn't bad debt because I was able to make more than what I borrowed. Bad debt is like the car that I gave in the beginning, right? And I'll explain all that in the book, that all debt isn't bad debt, how to grow it, how to leverage it, what your body's credit score is and run that application, right? So let's do it. Nutrition Finances, book launch coming soon. Get on that pre-order and let's just grow healthy and wealthy, all right?